New evidence of liquid water far below the surface on Mars is giving insight into what might have happened to Mars's ancient oceans. The recently released study uses data from NASA's Mars InSight lander.
And that tells us something about the water cycle of Mars.
Planetary scientist Vashon Wright is the study's lead author.
So Mars once had lakes, rivers, and possibly oceans on its surface. It has been, for the longest period of time, unclear where that water went after 3 billion years.
The lander, on the red planet since 2018, measured seismic data over 4 years. It examined how quakes shook the ground and determined what materials or substances were beneath the surface. Based on that, researchers found liquid water was most likely present about 7 to 12 miles below.
Our study findings do not say anything about whether there is or is not life on the planet. The only thing we can say is that a key ingredient for life as we know it and for habitability exists.
The study hypothesizes that the amount of water could have filled ancient oceans on Mars. Water would be a vital resource if humans ever established some sort of long-term settlement, but directly studying the water that deep beneath the surface is unlikely.
Drilling to get this water would be challenging. So on Earth, what you do is you often circulate fluids or muds to make drilling easier. You also need a lot of power or energy to make that drilling happen. And those two things need to either already be on Mars or we need to take them to Mars. And so that is a challenge in and of itself.